The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
One of the best superstars around.
And his opponent.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who would rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Reversal on top of reversal. Left by the turnbuckles.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Things are really going his way now.
Superhuman!
Saw that coming.
Shoulder tackle! Take it over!
Going for the win here! Rope breaks the hold there.
And he barely evades. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Well, this is just ruthlessness personified.
Forearm just raking across the face.
Slips out of the way.
Snap power slam.
To the two count.
Oh, check out this pop. Able to reverse.
His beating heart will not be stopped.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
He's got the answer for that.
Up high. Escape just in time.
Body slam.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Superhuman.
Off. The face.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
And the exclamation point. Oh, kick connects.
Oh, what a kick.
Spine buster. Thunderous.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall.
What a counter!
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks. There he goes, right into the corner.
We're trapped in the corner.
Yeah, here we go. Super kick!
Not done yet.
Another!
Golly!
A barrage of super kicks.
The trifecta. Head to the pin window.
Resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference. The next big move might end as the question is, has the stamina left to pull it out?
As this match goes on,
there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head.
That's gotta be it.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Oh, what a power slam.
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
And he's adamantly in control.
This is what he feeds off of.
Returning fire.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
What an exclamation mark right there. Makes the cover.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.